Hi everybody, this is Patty. I'm here today with some happy mail I received. It came this week. It's from Manuela, who you probably know her online as Bunny Bo. Manuela lives in Zurich, Switzerland. She has a Bernina, I think it's a Bernina Artista machine, which she creates a lot of really beautiful, delicate laces on. And she has gifted me with, I think this is the third gift from her of different things that she has made. This satin that I have down here laying on, so you won't see my messy desk, is also part of it. Now, I have gone through this, but I put everything back the way it was so I could share with you. So let me take the top off. I'm going to, I think, set the box over here to the side and then just go through things. Here's another piece of this gorgeous fabric. Isn't that beautiful? There you can see through my shades a little bit of the light shining on it. And then she also sent, and my hands are so rough they're picking at, this is silk that she sent. Beautiful. I foresee flowers, and at some time I told her that I loved purple, so of course she remembered that and sent all kinds of purpley things. Then there's this lace as well, or excuse me, fabric as well. And then she created two card fronts that she put on that I can recreate into anything that I so desire. Wonderful. And she, before, when she sent things, she sent lots of things in these envelopes. This one is a glassine envelope that she stamped. I just love this idea. I think this is so nice. So I have a couple of cupcake liners, beautiful cupcake liners, and then some paper doilies, or heart, I guess it is, that's punched from the same paper. So I don't know if she punched these and made them herself or how she did this. And then there's just some little circles punched from different various paper. Beautiful. And then on this one, I love these envelopes. And they tuck in. They have a little slit and a tag and they tuck in. And here's the beginning of her laces. I have some Alice in Wonderland tags that she put in. So fun. I'm going to stick those back in this envelope. But now let me show you here all the different designs that she has created. And I know that these are done on a machine, but the time involved to set it up, run it, get your computer set up to do it. It's so time invasive that I am just so blown away from her generosity and the time commitment that she puts in to sharing these lovely things with me. Look at this. Is that just not? They're just absolutely gorgeous. Just gorgeous. And they're all so different. Look at these little delicate ones. Look at here. So pretty. So I'm sure you're going to be seeing lots of these things coming up. Here's this pinky lavender. And look at this. I don't know how to do it here so that it hangs. Oh, can just see that on a card or a mini. So that's just the first envelope. And then we have these neat little boxes she made. She said this was a die, a Sizzix die. And I looked for it, but I haven't found it yet. And it makes, well, let me show you. Here's one style, which she did with a button and a different button. This one has like a little latch on it. And then she made a strip of paper to put around and close it. And I thought there was, well, these are the same with the elastic and the brad. So let's open them up, share with you. I have to make room here so you can see it all. These are white and more different designs. So pretty. Look at this. What do I have here? Can you see that there? Oh, yes, you can see that well. And here's another heart. I think these are identical. And then there's this one, like that. And then these beautiful, delicate lace doilies. Look at here. So, so pretty. I just feel so blessed to have someone share all of this time and work with me. I just can't express enough how good this makes me feel. And I've been having kind of an icky week, and this just made life go back into perspective. The generosity of crafters from around the world is just overwhelming. I have said this over and over again, and I truly believe it. Always such a caring group of people, willing to help and willing to share. I mean, okay, there's what was in that one. Oh, look at this. My goodness gracious. I would have been happy with just one of these little purses of goodies. Okay, now here's another one. I think what I'm going to do, since I can't find this die, is I'm going to take one of these apart and make a pattern so I can make some of these myself. I think this is just wonderful. I talked to her after I got the packaging. She said all these little resin pieces she has made herself, but all kinds of frames, from very tiny to a pretty good size one here, and all different outer edges as well. So, so pretty. It's going to be hard to cut into this fabric because it is so pretty. But I think it would make gorgeous, gorgeous flowers. Just let me tighten this up so that I don't lose all of those. And here's the next one with more laces. Oops, there we go. Hard for me to tell front and back. Oh, look at this. And a square and another one. Gorgeous, people. Absolutely gorgeous. I try to stick Manuela's things in a separate little tote, so I always know when I'm using something of hers. I'll put a link to her... I dropped one on the floor. Forgive my head. I'll put a link to her YouTube channel on below in the description. So any of you that haven't visited her and are watching this video, please go and sub to her. That's one way I can say thank you, by sharing her talent and her channel with all of you. Look at here. I love these. Never seen anything like that. Maybe it goes like this. Not sure, but pretty, pretty. So there was the next one. So be sure and go and sub. Tell her I sent you, Patty sent you. And subscribe to her, because that's my one way of saying thank you to her for all these lovely goodies that she has sent to me. Okay, now we have a different kind of box. Look at this one that she has made, and it lifts up and out like that. Another piece of fabric in here that she sent. This is a little, almost has like a linen weave in it. I'm not sure if it's a silk as well or what. But look at here. These also she made. And they're all purples. Oh my goodness. So many fun things. I have never poured any resin pieces. It's not really my thing. I just foresee disaster if I tried to do it. But I certainly love playing with them. Look at these. And the bow. Oh, just so many. Oh, goodness. Fun, fun, fun. I foresee lots of wonderful little projects this coming year using these. Manuel has sent me lace before, But she just started doing the colors. She sent me this strip of all these different purple pieces. And I don't know if you watch my video that I posted yesterday, and I don't know what I did with the other little tiny piece. I thought I just tucked it in here somewhere. But I used one. Oh, here it is. I used this piece on my card yesterday because it had these tiny, tiny little buttons. Couldn't have come at a better time. Absolutely perfect. And then she sent me this die. This is a Sizzix spiral. And it's the flower. I don't know if I can get it to where you can, oh, maybe there, where you can see. It's one of those that go around and around and around. She said it was frustrating. She just didn't like it. So she gifted it to me to see if I'd like it. Some gorgeous pink bling. A really pretty pair of earrings that she has made. It's not only the gifts, it's how beautifully everything was packaged for me too. Look at this. Won't those be fun to wear? Wow. Love them. Don't know how to get them to dangle for you. And then she sent me these. She says she doesn't like these little flower dies, so she's giving them to me for my joy or to give away. She says they're just, she just doesn't like them. So there's a poppy. These are Sizzix. The lily. A mini daisy. Don't know. This one is the mini lily. The rose. And the hibiscus. So, oh my goodness. And you know I've made flowers from these Sizzix dies before. So this will be fun. And then I have this little tassel. Purple, of course. That she included, and I know there has to be a way into this. There we go. Look at here. Isn't this neat? Pretty. Two tassels. Oh, I didn't realize there were two. I hadn't taken that out. Gorgeous. And then it's still a little bit more. I have a little bitty glassine envelope. And look at here. I love how she did this. She put a piece on the bottom and just curved it so that I can just tuck it in. And there are all these little butterflies that have been stamped on acetate. How cool is that? So many ideas for me to pay it forward to other people. And I love this little envelope. Boy, that takes no paper at all to make something teeny tiny like this. But how nice to gift something to someone in a little decorative piece like that. And then there's this little magnolia stamp. This is Mini World, and this is, I don't know if it tells me. It looks like a, I don't know if you can even see it there. It looks like a little, there, little bicycle and clouds. I haven't stamped it yet. I have nothing like that. And then look at here. Gorgeous napkins. Look at here. Isn't this pretty? And this one. We have lots of pretty napkins at Tuesday morning. I have a Tuesday morning close to me. But I don't think they look like this. These are just, oh, look at this. I have to open this one up. Here. So pretty. I don't know what I'm doing with this. I have a couple small canvases I've been hoarding, trying to figure out what I wanted to put on them. And maybe these napkins are going to have to be part of that design. And then she sent me this paper. And I can't remember. She told me what this was, but I don't remember. Isn't this pretty? I think she's going to start designing her own paper. She's been playing around with some steampunk that is absolutely gorgeous. And if she does decide to design it, it'll be digital. And for download, I'll let you all know. And then she sent me this. This comes from Germany. I read on here. Made in Germany from d-c-fix.com. And this is like, I don't know how to show you. It's like a velveteen or suede on this side in white. And then it's got like contact paper on the back. Now, in one of Manuela's mini albums, she used this for a long spray of flowers and put it down as an embellishment, and it was gorgeous. So this was super. I've never had anything like this. So there is my wonderful, wonderful gift from my friend Bunny Bo, Manuela. And I hope you'll all go and support her channel and her endeavors and tell her hello. And thanks for joining me. I just wanted to show you how super this week is now. Bye, everyone. Have a great crafty week ahead. Bye-bye.